Welcome to the 90 Mile Beach in Victoria. I've been asked a couple of times now how to get images from the smart controller across to a normal mobile device. It's actually quite a simple process. We do it quite often. Here at SkyPhoto, we create video content for businesses, groups, bands, to help them increase their brand awareness. So we're using the smart controller at least every couple of days. So the process is, once you've taken an image like we just have, we bring the options box down by swiping down, and we click on the Go Share button here, and then we go to, on the phone, we go across to the DJI GO 4 app. That'll open up. We go to the editor, and up the very top right hand corner there you can see the Go Share button. We press that. Because I've already connected this phone before, it's asked me to connect straight away. If it's the first time, it'll come up with an option of scanning or taking a picture of this QR code, which will then give you the option of connecting. When we press the Go Share button here, it asks us to take a picture of the QR code. Automatically, it's asking us whether we want to join the smart controller. I'd like to join. Close that. So it's just taking a couple seconds, and you don't need Wi-Fi. We're connecting via Wi-Fi, but it's the Wi-Fi comms via the smart controller and the phone, so you don't need 4G or anything fancy like that. So here you can see the pictures that we've just taken. So I can click on that one and literally press download. So I can have a look at my gallery now. And there's that picture. It's as simple as that. And just to make sure that's working fine, let's go over to our good old Facebook. I'm gonna post it into the drone group Gippsland. G'day from Golden Beach. You're scared because I'm so open. And send that.